wet weather has finally blown itself away. It's going to be bright and sunny across most of the country. Top temperatures...
The trouble with national radio is that the information you get isn't always specific enough.
Travel news. Tailbacks on the M6 have cleared and all traffic is now moving freely on motorways.
And it's not just the weather reports that can miss you out. But having separate local radio stations to serve small areas is obviously an expensive operation, unless you run things like they do in the West Country.
Where a company in charge of commercial stations in Bristol, Reading, Bournemouth and Swindon has started controlling them all from one location while still keeping the information local. Oh, excuse me a moment.
Yeah, even in the depths of winter, you're going to go reaching for your surfboards with this one.
Music played at the control centre in Bristol is sent down broadcast quality telephone lines to the four unmanned stations on the network. Now, everybody hears the music and there's nothing new in that. But listen to what happens when I come to play a station ident.
The sensational sound there of the Beach Boys and good vibrations.
Brunel Classic Gold.
Down in Bournemouth, I wouldn't hear any mention of that Bristol station. I'd get the Bournemouth ident.
Yeah, the sensational sound of the Beach Boys there and good vibrations.
Classic gold radio, to see our classic gold.
While over in Reading, yeah, I'd also hear my own station announcement at the same
vibrations.
Time.
So while listeners can tune into the same music, they get their own local jingles. It's possible to do this because all the unmanned stations are linked by a network of data lines to this control centre. Each station houses a computer on which local information, like those jingles, is stored. So at the push of a button here, I can trigger each computer to transmit its own local messages. I can also update the information for each station. For instance, this evening I phoned up the weather centre and then recorded separate local forecasts onto the computers for Bournemouth and Reading. So when it's time for a weather flash, every area gets its own.
Here's what my local computer is transmitting.
Severe gales affecting the south coast, making it a stormy night in Bournemouth.
Judith.
And mine?
They should stay dry in the Reading area, but quite
chilly. Oh, good. Howard.
So, with this system, local news about the weather, travel, competition results and even jumble sales in each town is actually controlled from the network centre. And from Bristol to Bournemouth, listeners need never know that they're sharing the same, but fab DJ. Now here's Judith.